When Kaizer Chiefs were beaten in April in the Nedbank Cup semi-final, a riot ensued. Fans invaded the pitch, attacking security guards and damaging property. Chiefs were found guilty by the PSL Disciplinary Committee and ordered to play their next three matches in KwaZulu-Natal without supporters, with one match suspended.
First of all, I think it affects the league sponsors, and other role players within the league. But from a team point of view, and especially for Chiefs, where we have great support, particularly in KZN and in Durban, I think the players are going to be quite shocked. It's going to feel like a practice match. We've had it before, and it really loses the essence of what the game is about. And most importantly, you know, I think our supporters also miss out. As much as the game is televised, to be part of the experience and the festivities and part of the game is so important. So I think everybody loses out. No one wins, really.
This is not the first time that the PSL have hit clubs in the pocket in this way, following the misbehavior of their fans. In 2005, Kaizer Chiefs were also sanctioned for a similar offense, while last season, Orlando Pirates were ordered to play their home match against Bidvest Wits without supporters. Chiefs hope that supporters will learn their lesson and security at stadiums is tightened up to make sure this doesn't happen again.
There's no room for violence in our game. And I think it's very important for people to reflect on what has happened and for them to understand that it endangers everybody. Not just is it a loss financially, but it is loss also. We've lost lives in the past. And I think we need to start being responsible and be more conscious as citizens of football and our country. The various role players have to sit around a table. Yes, the club can be punished and affected financially. But right now, if at another game a supporter chooses to run on the field, we're still subject to that. And the issue is how are we going to address it as a league with the police force that we've now struck a relationship with, a deeper relationship, and other role players to really deal with the issue more significantly.
Supporters who already got tickets for the match will be refunded. Tsepo Thobani, Johannesburg.